Hello everyone, I am Deacon Godfrey Malu for the Archdiocese of Bombay. I belong to the parish of Our Lady of the Sea Church, Uttan. I am proud to have been born and brought up in a parish where evangelization begins from the womb. The close and hospitable community here strive to live the gospel values in all walks of life. I am deeply indebted to my parish fathers who, through their example, sowed the seed of vocation in me as a young boy through altar service. Through their spiritual guidance, support and care has helped me nurture my vocation. My mission statement is from St. John chapter 6 verse 20. It is I, do not be afraid. In moments of difficulties, doubts, trials and temptation, it is the hand of God that has helped me steadfast. In a world where faith and trust in God's unconditional love is residing, I want to reach out to the people and the youth to build their faith and trust in Christ, the only pillar of strength. As I prepare to shepherd the flock entrusted to my care, I want to persevere in every challenge, not only through working towards spreading the good news of our Lord, but also bringing Christ to others as well. Dear friends, while I assure you of my prayers, I request you to pray for the six of us who will be ordained to be humble and faithful shepherds after the heart of Christ. Thank you.